Hey guys, it's EliV10, and today I'm going to talk about my top 5 favorite rock songs. But before we can do that, let's set down a ground rule. One song per band. I want the list to be fair, and I want them to have variety. But remember guys, this is all just my silly little opinion. If there's a song that I left out that you like, tell me in the comments below. So with that said, let's get right into the list. Ah, over you. Back then, the only Dorothy song I listened to was It's Not Over. Believe me, I love that song because it got me through some tough times. But when it comes to this one, it feels like it's telling a story. Me, you're like finally putting your life back on track while facing all the odds, but in the end, coming out on top. That's what this song feels to me. This is why this song is in number 5 on my list. Man, you know you made a good song if you can make your listener cry. Yes, I cried when I first listened to this song. To me, you're on your own. No one's willing to help you anymore. You really screwed up this time. That's the meaning of the song to me. I also find the song really underrated, even though it was used for a WWE pay-per-view on Fatal 4-Way back in 2011. But that's for another time. I think I'm shutting up another tear. Man, I love this song. Sorry if I'm sounding biased, but Open Wounds is just one of those songs that really get to you, you know? The meaning of the song to me is that you're trying to get someone to notice you even though that you're just gonna fail. That's enough said. The song's just really good to me. I highly recommend if you listen to this. Also, Cooper's voice is amazing. You heard what he said. Man, I can't explain how epic this song is. It's like one of those songs you can hear in a season finale when everyone has to punch everything. Man, I want to hear this song live, you know? Oh yeah, the meaning. The meaning of this song to me is that you're becoming a different person in the worst way possible. You know that you're becoming this person and you try to stop it, but the urge, you just can't. Man, I want to see this song live. Okay, now believe me, I love this song to death. This is one of my favorite Linkin Park songs, if not the favorite. But I just couldn't find a place to put this on the list. If you guys want, you can name this as number 6 on the list, but I just like the songs on the list a lot more better than this one. That's all. Now, let's get into number 1 now, shall we? Number Now this is my all-time favorite song, and I have two reasons why. For one, I actually have a fear of drowning.
Even though that has nothing to do with this.
Two, the meaning of the song is really strong within me. What I mean by that, the meaning of the song to me is that you're trying to fix yourself because you realize all the bad things you've done over the years, but you can't seem to earn those people's trust back. It's really sickening. Also, I kind of feel like this from time to time. I don't want to talk about it. Well, that was my list. What do you guys think? Tell me in the comments below. Till then, take care, guys. Ciao.